Hey guys, today I'll be doing my first ever massive unboxing. So because I've never done a massive unboxing before, I just like to start out by explaining what I'll be doing in these videos. So what I'll be doing is unboxing multiple packages in one video, maybe like 3 or 4 packages in the original shipping box. And then later I'll be doing a review of each individual product. So that's basically what I'll be doing, and let's just do the first package right now. So this product comes from a website called myboogieboard.com, and they basically make tablets. They basically make personal writing tablets to write notes to yourself, and I'll show you more in a second. So let's just cut open the box. Let's just set this right here for a second. All right. There we go. Hold on. They packed it nicely. Okay. Now this is the 10.5 inch model, and this will run you $59.95, I'm pretty sure. I'll put the exact price and the link in the description below. So basically what this product does is you simply use the stylus that is included and you just write little notes to yourself. And let's take it out of the package. Let's take it out of the package right now. Let me just find the tape. All right, it's on the top. All right, there we go. Let's just open up the box. All right, I guess you just need to clean the screen. It's a little dirty right now, but we'll clean it. And yeah, so that's basically all you get in the package. You get the little tablet, and you see the little stylus right here. And I'll be doing a full review of this later on, so please look out for that. All right, let's do the second package right now. And this will come, this product will be the Excel case by a website called Bettinardi, and I'll put a link in the description below. And basically what this case is, it's a very high quality case, and each case they make is $99 exactly. And let's just open it right now. I might need to make a couple more cuts. Hold on. Let me see. All right, there we go. Have some newspaper in here. Let's just take out the newspaper. And here is the Excel case right here. Just put that to the side. That might be the only thing. I think it is the only thing in here. Let's just make sure. And I think it is. All right. Yep, nothing else left. All right, so let's take a look at the Excel case. Let's just pop it out of this. All right, so they sent me the black and the dark blue version. And these are very, very high quality iPhone cases. I'm not sure if you can see it very well. There we go, that's pretty nice. And basically it's just a very high quality iPhone case, and I'll go more into it obviously in the review. And basically it's a case that you have to put together yourself. You have to basically screw it onto your iPhone 4. This works with the iPhone 4, iPhone 4S, for the AT&T and Verizon model. That's pretty nice. All right, let's go to the next package right now. And that will be from a company. This product is the iDapt. All right, the iDapt. Let's just open this one up. Basically, what this product does is it allows you to charge multiple products, allows you to charge multiple electronic devices at one single time. And let's just open it right now. All right, very nice. They were also nice enough to include the Mini B adapter, and I'll show you basically what this does. All right, so here is the product itself. You can take a look at the package. iDAPT right here. This is the iDAPT i4 Universal Charging Station. And let's open up the package. So this will cost you $59.95, I'm pretty sure. And this will cost you $9.95. All right, $9.95. And I'll put both links in the description below. This is basically just your adapter. You plug this into this, because this doesn't include the Mini B. And let's take this out right now. Let's see, right here is the little tape. There we go, that might just be it. Let me see. Yep, there we go. All right, so when you open the box, you will see some paperwork. Let's take out, there's three different boxes. Let's take out this one first. See what comes included in this box. You'll be getting some paperwork. You can register your device. As I said before, it is the iDAPT i4. And it basically says the only charger you need, because you'll be able to charge three different things at one time. Now, the first cable you will see is the AC adapter. All right, this plugs into your wall outlet. All right, let's keep going with the same box. All right, here are your tips. It does come with six different tips, and it says below for which products. So you will be getting one Mini B USB. They were nice enough to include a second. And if your item that you wanted to charge is not in here, you most likely will be able to find it somewhere on Amazon or on their website. So you have Mini B, you have the micro USB, the Samsung 4, the Sony Ericsson 2, the iPod or iPhone, and the Nokia 2. And these are basically just little tips that go into the actual device. All right, so that's done for the tips. Now there should just be one more product, and this is the main attraction, you could say. So let's take this out. Let's see. All right, here it is. So this is the white version. This does also come in black. Let's take out the plastic, take out the plastic. Let me see. All right, there we go. So let's end the unboxing for this product right now. I'll be getting into it obviously more later in the full review. And let's go to the last product right now, which is from a company called My Daddy Grips, Go Daddy Grips, let me see. Grip Daddy. And this basically is a company that makes products for your iPad and iPad 2. And basically what you can do with this is connect it to your car, the back of a seat in your car, and you can watch an iPad from your car. So let's open this up right now. Pretty large box. Let me see. All right, I need to cut a little more. Good on that side. There we go. All right, so they were nice enough to include two different products, I'm pretty sure. The V2 arm and one more, which is I think just the V2, just the original normal. Oh, there's actually three products in here, I'm pretty sure. Let me take a look. All right, so the first product right here is the V2 HDR, all right, and a headrest mount. This basically just goes in your car, and it's for this single person viewing experience. All right, let's put that to the side. All right, now here we have two more products, and let's take a look at that right now. Oh, this is one single product. All right, this is the V2 arm. This is the V2 arm for your iPad, iPad 2, Zoom, Playbook, and more. Now basically what this does, as you can see in the photo right there, you simply put it on the back of a car seat and you can move it to the center of the car, allowing for multiple people to watch the videos. So that's pretty much it for the first massive unboxing ever. Of course, I'll keep doing these as I get more packages. I'd like to thank the four companies for sending this product to unbox today. And I'll put all the links in the description below if you want to check out the products. Alright guys, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.